Okay, so today we're going to talk about how to factory reset your Nokta Makro Simplex. There are some times you may want to factory reset, say you're getting a lot of chatter. Anytime you switch your coil from the smaller coil to a larger coil or whatever, either way, one way or the other, you always want to factory reset. And there's not even a real clear anything out there that really gives you a clear reading on how to do this. So I thought I'd make this quick video. First things first, I have my metal detector on. You will have to have your metal detector off, and then we're going to turn it back on. And this is how we do it. So we turn it off. Okay. Turn it back on. And when it pops up and the Simplex thing appears, then you hit this, your settings and your pinpoint button at the same time. And then you'll hear those three beeps, and those three beeps says, hey, look, we're factory reset. So now we are back in factory default. It is that simple. So let me do it again, and I'll show you one more time. You're going to turn it off. And then when you turn it on, the Simplex logo appears, and you'll hit the settings button and the pinpoint button. So here we go. At the same time, you'll hear three beeps. And it is factory reset. That easy. All right, guys. Thanks for watching.